star hit by a meteorite, because that would make a big hole in the station and we would lose our air. Another danger, of course, is a fire on board, because you cannot leave, you cannot go outside if there's a fire, so that's something we're really trained for, to fight. And another danger is if there's something polluting the atmosphere inside, like a toxic chemical, because then we cannot open the windows, of course, so that would be bad for us. These are the three biggest dangers. Over. We have very high technology machines to recycle our water and recycle our air. So we have constantly new water, new air, fresh air from the old water and the old air that we used yesterday. For example, we recycle our urine and our urine becomes the water we drink. Over. The ISS is an electrical space station. We have giant solar panels and that's where we get our energy from. Over. ISS experiments are mainly about medical science, the effect of space on the human body. There's also some experiments on material science and also some astrophysics. Over. There's a very exciting experiment that's outside the space station that looks at dark matter, so that's an astrophysics experiment. There is also, to me, very interesting, all the medical experiments, because I am a doctor. So, for me, these are the most interesting. Over.